Have you been saving your pennies and you think you're finally ready to buy a home? Most first-time homebuyers know that they need a budget for a down payment, but many overlook the other costs involved. If you're preparing to buy your first home, make sure you have enough to cover additional expenses like home inspection, appraisal, insurance, and closing costs. Here in the North Shore, you can expect to pay around $300 to $700 for a home inspection, $300 to $400 for a home appraisal, and $1,500 to $1,700 per year for home insurance. See if you can find an average cost of homeowners insurance in your area to share, or ask a local insurance broker for a range or average. Closing costs can vary, but are typically between 2 to 6% of the loan amount. If you have a more accurate range for your area, share it here. Don't let these hidden fees derail your home ownership plans. Reach out for a free, no obligation consultation. We'll fill you in on everything you need to know about buying a home in today's market.